standing in the station, being pounded by the rain. So I chose the last compartment of a stationary train. I felt someone get in behind me, but I never caught their eye. But I thought I heard a woman's voice whispering goodbye. With the beer and coffee stains, and I stared out at the thunder through the broken window panes. And although the storm was booming like an engine in the sky, I'm sure I heard a woman's voice cry. I don't wanna be under your thumb forever. Don't wanna be under your thumb forever. Very strange indeed. So I looked a little closer, and it chilled me to the bone. Woman throws herself on speeding train, identity unknown. But I recognized the picture of the woman who was dead. And underneath the picture, it said, don't wanna be under your thumb forever. Don't wanna be under your thumb forever.